exactly what he's doing.
And you know what he has? He has a record in Africa. The most steals in AfroBasket qualifiers, 14.
Well, that's
in
obvious.
A single game.
He's changed the entire energy of this game.
And that's why he's the kind of player who can